could not. It's a delta region lying at very the heart of the backwaters in Alappey. Kuttana is historically a very important place in the ancient history of South India. It has lot of significance with its geographical and agricultural uniqueness. It is one among those places situated at an altitude below the sea level. But still it supports the agricultural backbone of Kerala and is a leading producer of paddy in Kerala. But the place of the dwellers here is not that scientist says. Frequent floodings and natural calamities have affected the agricultural scenario as well as the economic sufficiency of the people. Soldiers of Estonia is trying to offer a helping hand to these people to our new campaign. Academic year has come in Kerala, but the kids of Kuttanad are still deprived of their essential study materials. We need to work hand in hand so that the flood and the pandemic crisis never stay as an obstacle and in front of these kids to complete their scholastic year happily. Soldiers of East Venice are here with our new campaign Save Kuttanad, on behalf of which we have to establish a new challenge, the Notebook Challenge. We request each one of you to donate a sum of 50 rupees before 15th June and be a part of this noble case. Let's join hands for these kids for a better tomorrow.